Dog tags given before each and every mission. Hair girl on white, they try to beat me in a submission. Got two on the outside, gathering intel. I never fail, train to kill, specialized to excel. One shot, three kill, ice bullet melts in your dome. Body warm up the evidence, stealth is how I roam. Swift with the speed, just like 16 on my lips. Hand-hand train, so it's like a Gatling gun with my fist.
What up, y'all? G13, Chaotic Styles of Hell. Back with another episode of The Hungry.
It's 13. Then let me host my own show. Erg 7 so loving, headed off the torch. And I'm here to ask what made it. Orders full out the paper and pen disorder. Mental life start writing again. Season 1, Demon Contrail, Little Ratchet, Magnif, New Legends, Erg 7, Havi The Gauwd, The Kid, Ace, King, Nephew, Mike, Sir, Black, Rock, Blocks, Angel, Sound of All. All hosts are hard to get money using God given artistry. Welcome to The Hungry.
Today we chilling with
Havi The Gauwd, my man. How you feeling, Havi?
Hey, I'm feeling good, man. Black cat, black mask, black cat.
Bless, man. Thank you for coming. Much love to have you out here. So tell me, yeah. Say, shout out to the cat.
What's up, people? How y'all doing?
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all look good, I'm sure.
So tell me about your day, Havi The Gauwd. Where'd that come from?
Oh, man, I used to be known as the hero. At some point, through evolution or something, I guess, I went from hero to God.
Like Goku and shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Like, yeah. You come with some bad lyrical, crazy flows when I seen you speak. You always stealing the show and shit, Havi. Tell me about your writing process.
Honestly, the beat kind of just tells me what to do. As soon as I hear it, I already know
what I'm doing. That's right. Let that music talk to you.
Yes, sir.
You get down on a pen and paper, just let that shit go out of you.
Yes, sir.
That's what's up. That's what's up. What inspires you to perfect this craft, to get this craft to hip-hop here?
My mother was a musician, and then she went from musician to manager, and then Pops, I didn't know my Pops was. Pops was a musician as well. That's actually how they met. They met in punk band, so I guess it's just in my blood, as they say.
That's what's up. What'd your moms play?
She played violin, piano, but she was a singer. She didn't sing anymore. Days off, no cake, no coffee. Guitar, bass. But you know we
up. That's what's up. She ever teach you like the technical side, like you know to be the violin or like she?
I've never got around to learning that. Mom's resting in peace right now. Rest in peace, mom. You know she passed me real young, but you know. I said it's in my blood, so she passed it down. So,
you ever write your rhymes? You like, you know, making your mom proud? You talk
about it. Exactly.
Care about this,
like, yeah, that's like my only regret in life is that she can't see this right now.
She watches everybody.
I know she watches.
She knows she watches everybody.
Oh, yeah, Route 66.
That's my shit right
there. You know what I mean? Tell me about this
song that listen to right now. Man, I was actually walking down Route 66. I just went to go get some food. I was in Fontana. This beat coming out.
That was it. Another moment. The beat talking to you. You're like, oh, I'm right here.
By the time I got home, I had a song.
What's up? Writing on the napkins and shit? Or you just reversing it? Like, you just play it over and over again in your head? That's still cruising. You know what I'm saying? So tell me about where you grew up in.
She's
always out here in the IE?
Yeah, I've been just about everywhere in the IE. I grew up in Portland, Colton, San Bernardino area, spent a lot of time in Redlands. My grandma lived in Borderline, Redlands, Beaumont forever, so spent a lot of time up there in the hills, doing nothing but writing.
So, yeah. Right? Finally, there was nothing. Before it was like what it is now. Yeah, you know what I mean? You go out there and run into rocks, or you just stay inside.
Yeah.
Right, all day.
Yep.
That's all it is. That's what's up, man. Tell us about your projects that you got coming up.
Okay, what you're listening to now, this is Fashion.
Where are we at?
Yeah, and I'll pull up and give you a copy, man. I'm not hard to reach.
Just let y'all know, we the dudes who shot the video. We probably gonna run this shit right now. Route 66, Havi The Gauwd. Shot directed by me and my man, Chaotic Sounds Apparel. We had a Michael Ross antenna edit that shit.
It was crazy.
It was nice, man.
Hell yeah,
Havi The Gauwd. Cars was honking, they was like, hey, I know him. That was in the video. Right. Shout out to all y'all that was in the video.
Can't give y'all a cut, though.
Where's your license plates?
All right, guys.
Thanks for coming through. To the hungry.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah.
Always. Loving people. Happy to God.
Yo, what's up? This your host, G13. Obviously, we shooting footage on a different fucking day. I'm wearing different clothes. I don't give a fuck. It's underground. That's how we do it. So now I'm about to introduce this video by Havi The Gauwd, Route 66. Check it out.
Cruising down Route 66, counting bread, getting head from a 60s bitch. Oldies on the radio, has a reminisce. Way before I made it though, I could only dream of this. Cruising down Route 66, counting bread, getting head from a 60s bitch. Oldies on the radio, has a reminisce. Way before I made it though.
Let's get it.
I'm cruising down Route 66. Left hand on the wheel, right hand on the spliff. I'm bumping Cypress Hill, my nigga, that's my shit. Y'all ask me how I feel, I smile and say blessed. I finally made it. Well, I'm semi-famous. Well, on my way, bitch. Y'all niggas just hating. Y'all niggas is prating. Y'all niggas is weighing over y'all headstones. Don't y'all know I'm from the West Coast? I thought I told you. Young Colton City Soldier. Flow hotter than DeRosa. Ever since a young boy, I knew that one day I'd be chosen. And if you ain't know, then now you know, bitch. Picture me rolling down Route 66, cruising with your bitch. Big body Benz, watch me whip down Route 66. Cruising with your bitch. Big body Benz, watch me whip. Cruising down Route 66, counting bread, getting head from a 60s bitch. Oldies on the radio, has a reminisce. Way before I made it though, I could only dream of this. Cruising down Route 66, counting bread, getting head from a 60s bitch. Oldies on the radio, has a reminisce. Way before I made it though, I could only dream of this.
Yo, what up? So it's G13. About to get into this freestyle shit. First, I want to introduce Havi The Gauwd.
Yeah. Yeah, nigga. Swagger of a college kid, the knowledge of a senior citizen. I told her swallow this like it was medicine. Aspirin or Excedrin. When it comes to just not giving a fuck, I'm Kevin Federlin. And when it comes to rapping, hacking tracks, I'm strictly better than a 30 y'all. Havi Yeezy snatch the mic and murder y'all. Y'all feeling turned up, we turn them off. Team pop them burners off. And y'all ain't heard much about this swag, yet you heard it cost, I'm making that. I raped the fucking track and she's a squirter, y'all. I'm half robbers, the master of Tory Hondaman. Stomping out the incompetent. Competition I'm raw within. Most of these niggas. Just the Cali coaster nigga and the alleys toaster niggas with that automatic causing havoc. Niggas talking bitchy, better tuck they bra strapping. A havoc could come through with a cat quick to tap tap that ass with. I'm a savage and on the track I'm magic. Better watch your back, bitch. You can catch me in the cut, chilling, just relaxing. Havoc in the building, got a brandy bottle chilling. Ask me, I'm on feeling no, my swagger at this sitting no. Niggas bat they lashes over tracks and think they ill or something. I rap with a hatchet, lumberjack flow killing them. I'm metal, I be Mad Max killing yo. Made haters scared to touch me like an anthrax envelope. Rugged nigga, and a Stussy sweater and a Casio. I'm huffing niggas, soft ass niggas, sweeter than Danimals. Heat it up, turn your speakers up as high as that can go. I talk big shit, I think I need a fucking microphone. I said I need a fucking microphone. Y'all niggas on that microphone. Y'all niggas ain't on what I be on. I be on some phenomenal. This what happens when East meets West, or maybe Mary Jane meets cigarettes on the corner of your street. My nigga, nothing less. Niggas better have had your heaters when dealing with them cold town heathens. Yo, don't sleep, bruh. Fuck around and have a bad dream, bruh. That being said, you better switch your preference to sativas and quit fucking with them OGs, bruh. We too strong for you. My nigga King told me spell it out for you, but we all know that niggas is ignorant and love to ignore shit, especially when it's important.
Yo. I be on that freestyle shit. Nigga, what the fuck? Gonna come out your mind when you wanna spit up. Like if I was drunk, laying in a bar, or laying in your motherfucking backseat of the car, waiting for you to hop in and skirt off to work. I'ma put that motherfucking knife to where you think it hurts. No. Where you think it feels good, cause I move it in slow, like a real nigga should. Because the dick's too big for the bitch to take. You have to wait till the pussy starts to leak before you break the walls off, draws off, and hauls off. Back to the motherfucking dumpster. Take it all off. What the fuck I'm saying, nigga? I don't even know. That's why it's a fucking free flow, nigga. Maybe one day I can get up on that level where niggas put like mad complex together. Whatever. Fuck it. It's just how I do this shit. It's how I move this shit. It's just how I love this shit. Fuck it. Freestyle from the spit, it's all me. My name is G13. It's like the best type of weed. Well, now because everything is surgically modified. What the fuck you gonna say to this dude before he died? Like that he can't even take the toke off the blunt this one month. He said it's the best feeling he ever got from drugs, yo. All the other shit makes you so whack than hard break. Want to see you break? Fuck it. I almost took it to the next cake, but yo. Fuck enough of this free flow flow. I don't care. How about the guy ripped the microphone? The niggas from the holy camp flow for like an hour and a half. Killing this motherfucking scratch. Nigga. Put the pen to the band and I'll serve any nigga. Fuck it, on the freestyle, still fucking serve any nigga. Cause my flow comes from the heart and just moves with the universe. I don't give a shit if it's not like a mad complicated verse. Cause it is to me. Cause I'm trying to slow this mind down just so I can hear the words, G. Yo, maybe on that PlayStation 9 tip, I put the fucking chip in the backside of my ear shit and just have the like a little microphone speaking whatever the real brain wants to say. And then be like real fucking crazy and just go the mile a minute, like nigga, what the fuck is in it? And I'm rapping like three different songs to complete to finish it. Yo, I mean like from beginning to the end of whatever the fuck I'm spinning. Like a DJ sending me and the homie girl, these like two stupid dogs just gonna mobs and go with all and play the fucking songs from way back. Y'all just have you reminiscing. Back in the day cruising with your motherfucking bitch, wish you was kissing. But now fucking hoes, you can't even wish it to kiss. You wish that a bitch just wanted to kiss your lips and have a good conversation and shit. You meet a chick like 5 minutes later, she's already pulling down her fucking panties. And while you hitting it, like, oh yeah, I'd be like, damn, how many other niggas, you know, did this with? Then you start itching that dick, go see the doctor real quick, like, whew, I didn't get nothing from that hoe. I guess because I didn't shower 2 days, yo. That's all, I'm out, yo.
Yeah, nigga. Shout out to the Lee fam, nigga. My nigga back there doing his thing. My nigga the Kid Ace doing his thing. Nigga Havoc in the building doing his thing. I think he's ain't fucking with the team, nigga. Shout out to all my fans. I love y'all. All the beautiful people. You complete me.
I'm done.
Man, I'm done. That's essential.